Hello everybody! Today we're going to talk about the O sound. Remember, this is a sound that has two letters, but they come together and they hug and they make one sound. Shall we sing the song? Okay, you ready? One, two, three. Oh, did you see the billy goat? Oh, 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 did you see the billy goat under the old oak tree? Good job! Okay, so remember, this letter and this letter, when they're separate, they have their own sound. But together, they hug and make one sound. Oh! Remember, it's a long sound. Okay? Shall we start with some words? Okay. Word number one. What is this? Good! It's a boat. So, boat has three sounds, but four letters. Sound number one, B. Sound number two, O. And sound number three, T. B, O, T. B, O, T. Boat. Good job. Are you ready for word number two? Perfect. Okay. This is word number two. Do you remember what this is? We wear it in winter. Good. It's a coat. Sound number one, K, cat. Sound number two, O. And sound number three, T. K, O. Good job. All right, in time for word number three. Do you remember what this is? We use it to wash our hands. And now we wash our hands a lot. Good, it's soap. So, soap has three sounds, but four letters. Sound number one, S. Sound number two, O. And sound number three, pa. S-o-p. S-o-p. Soap. Good job. Way to go.